Hello everyone. On behalf of Indian Institute of Food Processing Technology, under the Ministry of Food Processing Industries, I welcome you all for the video demonstration session on the preparation of apple wine under capacity building activity of PM FME scheme. Apples are the richest source of vitamins and fiber. It is also very good for weight loss and heart. People take these apples in different forms, like directly consume it in raw form or they make juices or wine. They all are healthy and have different qualities in them. Today we are going to talk about apple wine making process. Apple wine is healthy and tasty beverage and is used in different cuisines because of its vast health benefits. Apple wine is used by many people around the globe, which makes it a good product for doing a business. So without wasting more time, let us know about every aspect which is important to start this business. So it is very simple and very easy to make apple wine. First of all, we will need apples from the farmers. We can buy fresh apples from them so that our wine will taste good and it will be healthier. Then we will require yeast for fermentation and sugar to aid fermentation in order to obtain more alcohol, which will be distinguishing factor in between cider and wine. We can also use preservatives for expanding the shelf life of apple wine. So when we have all these raw materials, we will proceed to the processing part. The process of making apple wine starts with washing the apples thoroughly in the washing area with the help of washing machine. Then through conveyors, these apples are passed via packed dryer so that no water should be present on its surface. Then these apples are sent to crusher, where they will be crushed to obtain a sort of apple paste. Now this paste is further pressed with juice extractor machine for extracting juice present in the apple paste. Now this juice is collected in a tank and then sent for quality inspection. After that it is checked and the approved juice will be sent for pasteurization process. After that, the juice is transferred to a separate tank, which is the fermentation tank, where fermentation process will take place. Here, the yeast is added in the juice to start the fermentation process, which will take approximately 2 to 3 days. During this period, the yeast will digest different sugar within the juice into producing alcohol and carbon dioxide. Thus, the wine will be obtained after this period. The fermentation tanks are periodically stirred to regulate temperature within the juice during fermentation. Then the wine obtained is aged in between few months to a year, depending on wine quality. After this, it goes through a thorough filtration process to remove yeast, sediments, and other unwanted particulate matter to obtain a smooth and tasty wine. Now the wine is ready. You can directly fill it in the bottles, which are readily sterilized, cap them, and send it to the market for sale. Now all these process will certainly cover approximately 5,000 to 8,000 square feet of area. The machines which are required to start this business are vegetable and fruit washing machine, pat dryer, fruit crusher, juice extractor, collection tanks, fermentation vessel, centrifugal pumps, aging tank, ultra filtration unit, glass bottle sterilizer, bottle filling machine, and crown capping machine. When we want to start a business, first of all, we want to know how much investment we will need to start this business and how much profit we can make from this business. The cost of machines and equipment you will need to start the apple wine manufacturing business with 100 LPH processing capacity will be approximately 30 to 35 lakhs. And corresponding approximate investment will be rupees 75 lakhs. The cost of the plant will also depend on the size and type of your business, like fully automatic or semi-automatic plant. If the market rate of your product is approximately rupees 380 per liter, then you can easily achieve gross profit margin of 28% to 30%. As far as the power requirement of this business is concerned, 60 kilowatt electric load, 3-phase connection will be needed for starting this business, which more or less depends on your project size and type of machines. This business can be started with 15 to 20 workers, in which the operator, skilled and other workers, manager, production engineer are included. To start this business, you will need some license and certification like GST, Udyam, trademark which is optional, and FSSAI license, factory license, NOC from Fire Safety Board, and FDA license. Under PM-FME scheme, micro food processing enterprises planning to promote their enterprises can avail credit-linked capital subsidy at 35% of the project cost. The maximum subsidy can be up to rupees 10 lakh per enterprise. The beneficiary's contribution should be a minimum of 10%, and the remaining amount should be loan from the bank. The scheme will assist FPOs, SHGs, producer cooperatives for capital investment along the entire value chain with 30% credit-linked grants. Thank you.